how to delete send email in Outlook before recipient reads. So if you want to delete send email in Outlook before the recipient reads, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Outlook. Once you open up your Outlook, now for example, I just simply send a mail to someone. So I'll just simply choose someone, and then once you've done, go with send. Once you've sent, then on the send option, here you will have sent mail. So just simply go with send mail, and here you've sent the mails, right? So if you want to delete the send email in Outlook before the recipient reads, then you just need to simply click on it. Once you click on it, now you just need to simply go with the three dots, which is on the top right. And here you will have an option of recall the mail or recall this message. If you don't have the option here, then you just need to simply go with the top. And under top, you need to go with home. And under home here, you may have move option. So under move, you may have recall option. But if you don't have recall, then you may have three dots on the right side, and you can go with actions, and under actions, you may have recall option. If you have the new version, which is 2024 version, then you won't have an option to recall that mail. So once it's sent, you won't be able to unsend or delete that. The only thing you can do is just again send a new mail to that person by saying that the previous one was a default. Or you can just simply go with the trash icon right here, and it will be deleted, but not from the other side, but from your side. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.